Channels help you organize your site and help users navigate your site. You can manage channels in the Channels workspace. Let's take a look. In Site Manager, you'll see the content browser, the top toolbar, and your channel workspace. The workspaces visible to you in Site Manager will depend on your editing privileges. As a channel director, you'll have access to your channels in the content browser. On the Channel Workspace Summary tab, you can edit the homepage and calendar. A site director may choose to hide the homepage and calendar, which would send the website visitor to the first section in your channel. The Actions button next to Homepage and Calendar allows you to edit the page, set page options, get a link to the page, and set viewers. Selecting Edit Page opens the page editor, where you can add or edit apps, change the layout, set page options, and limit who can view the page. Under Sections, you can create a new section or sort existing sections. In a section workspace, you can create, organize, and edit your pages. For more information, be sure to watch the Section Workspace Overview video. In the Channel workspace, you also have access to tools and directors and viewers. On the Tools tab, you can access and manage the tools and apps for your channel workspace. And on the Directors and Viewers tab, you can assign channel directors and set viewing rights for the channel. And that's the Channel Workspace Overview. Thanks for watching.